Hey everybody, welcome back. It's been a while. Been busy with the non-game stuff. Took a promotion to a different company, you know, so it's been tying up a lot of my day. Let's jump in this Farmer Life Simulator brought to you by DNA. So, we're the makers of Bakery Shop Simulator and Trader Life Simulator, two games I've covered in the recent past. So, yeah, let's check this out. Go to the restaurant when you're hungry. I got my maters. Shop is a winner because it's the closest. Please be a different song. $53 don't seem like a lot of money. $53 for 12 tomatoes is a lot of money. Let's see. I'm gonna get set in the top left. Tomato plants do I get? Because if I made $53 off of 3 tomato plants, why am I spending $30 on one? Oh, okay. It's a crate full. We're good. Where's your drugs, man? I need some of these. That's what I need. I was distracted driving. For science. Parking, since I'm gonna have to load shit in here too. I believe I was actually doing it right. At least it's not a one and done. Get a couple plants out of it. Three paints per fertilizer. Did my food go up using the toilet, or was it up before the toilet? I have no fridge in this kitchen. Here for 4 hours. 3 hours. I will enjoy the view. And then take a running leap off the roof. No fall damage. 2 hours to go, though. My next question is each plot of land always $500, or does it go up with each purchase? I could run to town and eat. Green Acres is the place for me. Random city picture in the farmhouse. Are they grown yet? Nope. Come on, seven. Come on, seven. Look at that. Funny part is the game didn't tell you to pick up more crates. You were planting those tomatoes, you would have woke up this morning to harvest and had no crates. Shortcut. Definitely the road less traveled. I question whether this is actually real shortcut would be going right off of there, but then we'll have to fix it. Bite to eat. You can't run people over you there. Oh yeah. Business that definitely wouldn't do well out here would be Planet Fitness. Definitely a lot of lumps. Sorry, brah. You even left, brah. I need to have to go to nursery now, get my plants, plant those, wait 12 hours, go to bed, wake up, harvest. And the crappy part is you can only save when you sleep. You can only sleep after 7. If I made it to 5 in the evening and something came up, I had to hop off. I just stick around here. Oh, yeah, wait 2 more hours to go sleep. God, who parked this? Would you knock it off, truck? Mammy plants look like rotten pears. make sure the dog. I want the dog, man. Before I can save. Down the sprint button. Poop on my plants. I'll definitely need to buy fertilizer next time. Again, done by 3 o'clock. I guess I could go poop. Save when I hit the time. As always, thank you for being here. Like, comment, share, subscribe, especially. Yeah, thank you. And I got another one coming up here shortly. It'll be a rest. wrestling game and not WWE them. So, check it out, and I'll catch you later. Thank you.